noisy. Hey bud,
on,
you do as a payback.
Come on mate, you can't reach you.
Two things, forgot to put my HT lead on the spark plug lead on.
Okay mate, let me do that first.
And
bless you. Mate, I've been here and done it. How long have you been flying for?
This is only my this will be my 11th flight ever,
okay.
So proper noob.
Got you. Well, I made a rookie mistake this morning mate, overshooting my land. Have you primed it?
I have, yeah. Okay. It normally needs a couple of prods, so it might be a pain in the ass, but I'll get it there.
So what's this on here? You got a Monster 185?
Yeah.
On a mini plane.
On a mini plane, yeah, is it?
Yeah.
Ah, nice one.
I'm loving it.
You just bought it, have you?
I've had it since August last year.
Oh yeah. And still good, yeah?
Yeah, very good, mate. This is interesting.
Oh, you've rigged all that
up,
have
you?
Yeah, they're only 40 quid.
Brilliant, mate.
It's got your temperature.
Yeah.
Your time the engine's running for.
What a good idea.
Keep an eye on your hours.
Yeah, very good. Yeah. Anything I've got in mind that's just started up is I've got a bit of a fuel leak underneath. Not fuel leak. Oil.
Clear prop. The old double priming. Does yours do that?
Because
it's new, I guess. That'll do it. Clear prop. Right, apparently visibility is going to be rubbish on a day like this. Where is a good place to put that? There is no good place to put that.
electric start, I think I need.
Ready?
Yeah.
Clear prop. Is it going? I can't hear it.
No.
Nothing.
No.
Might be flooded there.
It'll go eventually.
Yeah, I'll keep going.
Yeah.
Does it?
No. You have a flight, as if I'll go and have a drink.
All right.
It's only 2 o'clock.
Yeah. Prop. Off, is there?
the GoPro battery's about to die, but I was just letting my trims out there at the end of the video. We came into land and I checked my fuel level and there was a teaspoon of fuel left in the tank. So there was another lesson learned. You know, plan how much fuel you need for the journey. I had 6 litres in the tank and the flight was 1 hour 10 minutes in total. So at least I know now that 6 litres is approximately an hour.